Alright, so Food Bank Maastricht is a community initiative to spread public awareness about food waste. We do it by organizing weekly food bank dinners. Our main goal is to educate people by the principle of learning by doing on how food that is perceived as imperfect can still be usable for your regular cooking and eating. And we try to focus on the people who waste most, on the target group, and this is usually the youngsters and young families. And we invite them to our space, so Food Bank Space at Landbouwbelang, and there we cook together with them. So it's fully participative event. We cook together and because they are totally engaged, I think they also get most out of the event, and then they see how you can deal better with food waste.
And what are the challenges you guys are facing?
Challenges we face is, first of all, when people hear about food waste and that you are actually preparing food out of food waste, they don't understand that this is not food from the garbage. That is food that is just simply like that the grocers, they cannot sell it further because it's visually imperfect. However, it can be still perfectly usable, used for home cooking. And we try to spread the message that, brown banana you can still use for baking cake, or maybe a bit soft tomato you can still put into the soup. It's not necessary because it's a bit soft that you have to throw it away. So, and we have a lot of examples because on Fridays we go to the market. We take all the food that would be otherwise thrown away because the sellers in the market cannot reuse it for further selling, we bring it to our space, and then you have several tables full of food, and people who come to our event, they see this food, we ask them to chop the vegetables to see that this is perfectly fine, then you cook it together and the result is there, people are fed and everybody has a good time because they learn something and they have a social event.
Perfect. And today you came to speak with a number of people from across different sectors. What is the added value of events like these?
I think it's tremendous added value because that's how you spread the message. For me, spreading the message about food waste and how it's a necessary part of our food process. It's really important. I know a lot of people who think it's with food waste is also a lot of people perceive it as not important part because it's so much ingrained that you throw food away that you don't want to eat now, or maybe you think it's gonna get spoiled. So getting into people's minds and changing their hearts is really, it's a challenging issue, and for us it's really interesting to see it in such an environment. Even though young people are more curious, you still see that food waste is something they don't think about. So getting in this environment, telling them that they see with their own eyes all the photos about food waste, it's actually rewarding that afterwards they start to think to change their own behavior. Because when it comes to food waste, it's not only reading books that will change you, you really have to be engaged in this thing. And being here today, it's first part of maybe those people who are today at our this event, will maybe join next week our food bank event at Food Bank Space, and maybe then, this is a pattern that you start to change their behavior, or they start to change their behavior because they want to. So it's only positive stuff.